4 weeks after claiming the 15th victory of his career, Hilo's Brad Tavares put pen to paper for his next bout today as the middleweight signed to fight 12th-ranked Talis Lidis on the undercard of UFC 216 on October 7th in his current residence of Las Vegas. Tavares at 15-4 was ranked 15th in the division just 3 weeks ago, having won three of his last four. For more, including reaction from the Waiakea grad, visit our website, KJON2.com.